but so far haven't been able to take advantage.
Steelers seeking their first down of the night, and Pickett goes for one of those matchups, and it's an interception. Chase Claypool got tied up with Justin Bethel, and Bethel comes up with the pick. I don't know if their feet got tied up or what the situation was, but Claypool went down, and there was no contest. It was easy for Bethel to come away with the interception. And Miami will get the ball back at the 46-yard line.